Okay, none of these. Well, let's do this. Okay, it's yelling at me. I'll do number 4. Okay. Now, this is negative 1 on the x-axis, negative 2 on the y-axis. On the y-axis, the negative numbers are down. On the x-axis, the negative numbers are to the left. So I will drag and drop after I make this bigger. I will drag and drop this point to the left 1 and then down 2. And that lines up with negative 1 on the x-axis and negative 2 on the y-axis. I save and I check answer.